Louisa Johnson.
Brother and sister together will make it through. Someday your spirit will lift you and guide you there. I know you've been hurting, but I've been waiting to be there for you. And I'll be there just helping you out whenever I can. Everybody's free. Instead of just wasting time, now is the moment to reach out to someone. It's all up to you. When everyone's sharing their hope, the love will win through. Everybody's
to outdo yourself every week. You come on, you look so stunning and cute and just like, I want to get up there and squeeze you. You actually still don't know how good you are. When you give us light, you give us shade, you give us tone. When you got to the end of the song and those big notes come out of that little body of yours, it's just mesmerizing. You are fantastic.
Louisa, this really means something to you, doesn't it? And you know, that's why I really, really adore you, because I love people who want to make a difference, you know, to their lives. And you're not just in it to come second or third and get a bit of TV. You really want to win this, I can tell that. You want to get better. And it's actually quite frightening that you were 8 years old when you were watching Leona. but, you know, this was in such a different place to where you were last week, because this was you turning the song around, doing something original with it, really believing every single lyric. This is a performance you're going to be remembered for, I'm telling you.
Obviously, Louisa, you deliver every week, but for me, that is the best performance that I've seen you do so far. It was really considered, and you took your time with it, and it was nice to not just have you belting it out for 2 minutes, just to have it. It felt delicate, and it felt really special, and I couldn't look away from you. I thought it was really, really beautiful, and, you know, you said it's your dream to be a superstar. Well, I think tonight your dream came true. It was amazing. Well done.
And I don't care if everyone on TV sees me crying, but that was so good. I'm so happy for you. That was such a great performance. And I know how much it meant to you. And I know that this was all your idea, and I'm just so happy that it came to life and you did what you wanted. And congratulations, Louisa.
Sorry, I just want to say something. Is that, you know, all of you guys this year, I really mean this, you have done an amazing job with your artists, because it really shows the connection. And this is what mentoring's all about. It's helping someone and giving them confidence. So Bravo.
Thank you.